local authority. And there's some council minutes that somebody uncovered who said when there was a discussion, because somebody said, well, we constructed the building, where's the engine? So the building, none of the building was constructed first, and the reply about the engine was, well, you changed the transportation. So, yeah, the building.
Hang on. Stop.
Thank you. Right, all over the floor. Didn't see that.
Slow down and you'll have to stab. Wait till you get home before you bother to
lose.
Yeah. Give it quite enough. Because it's the drain's open on the bottom.
Mm-hmm.
It won't pull itself back up. So. Right, give it a bit more this time. Come on, give it a bit more.
Well,
not too much.
Let's get it off dead center.
That's all right.
There we go.
Just give her a bit more sting.
You good?
Right, throttle back now. Yeah, that's it. Keep her going, give her a bit more. Nice one, it's luxury, this with a light on.
That's good, that.
A bit more. Okay. Right, now when I close that condensate drain, it'll accelerate, so are you
yep.
ready?
I am ready.
Water's coming through. This when it starts pumping, it will slow down even further. So,
to close the steam in the vacuum.
Yeah, we'll do that. Then, right, turn it down. Right, yep, go for it. Perfect, and then just crack it open a bit, and then just there you go.
Turn the gas off in the cabin. We're going to say, Keith, the exhaust sounds really loud out there. Yeah. It's hard to tell, depending on where you stand. Yeah. Just sounded loud as I remember this. Just wonder whether if there's packing in the silencer box, whether it's disintegrated, whatever it might have been. Did you ever see what it was?
No, I've never seen it inside.
I don't know what the packs one was, maybe wire mesh or something. Yeah.
Oh.